This morning's recital will be comprised by an improvised tone poem depicting the New Testament story of Jesus calming the waters. As you're probably aware, the story follows thusly. Jesus' disciples and he are on a fishing trip. And of course, at least a number of the disciples were commercially engaged as fishermen. And they're all accustomed to being out on the water, some even perhaps seasoned mariners. And as they are fishing, they are surprised by a storm, and quite the storm it must have been, because though they were seasoned mariners, we are told that they were sore afraid, and in fact began to fear for their lives. Now, through all of this, we're told that Jesus is at the stern of the boat, probably taking a nap on a makeshift bed of fishing nets and sail bags, and is not at all roused by any of the commotion. At some point, the disciples wake Jesus, and it seems rather angrily, say to him, "Do you not care that we are about to perish in this storm?" At which point, Jesus, it seems rather gently, chastises them for their lack of faith, and then speaks directly to the wind and the waves and calms the storm. The next thing we are told, particularly in Mark's version of this story, is that the boat is then essentially translated to the shore, as if Jesus said to himself, "Well, these poor men have had quite enough for the day. I think it's time to go back to shore." And there they were. This piece, which I'm about to create, will attempt to depict the several moods of that. It is, of course, programmatic. You'll probably hear things that sound like the swells of the ocean and even the storm, and maybe a little bit more difficult to imagine, but the emotional context of Jesus calming the storm and then gently chastening them for their lack of faith, and then the sudden miraculous appearance at the shore.